We were stopped at the station. The doors of the train were still open. And then we saw the, we saw the crane hit. Boom. We saw the cloud of smoke. Again, the train is still stopped at this point, okay? So we're all going, oh my God, what the heck happened there? The doors on the train start closing. And the guy on the side is going, no, no, don't go. The train starts moving anyway. And we drove right into the wreckage. The woman was yelling into her microphone, okay? So for whatever reason, the train was stopped when the crane, when we saw the accident, the train was stopped. Then the train started going anyway. For whatever reason, I don't know. I'm not from here. Side was saying no, don't start the train. The woman was yelling into her microphone. Okay, so for whatever reason, the train was stopped when the crane, when we saw the accident, the train was stopped.
他们在拆那个塔吊了，那个吊车要换塔吊下来，结果那个吊车的那个缆绳断掉，直接砸下来了。所以他是在那个这掉下来这段，他原本应该很高空，在屋顶，在最屋顶，他这从大概有几层楼？
30啊，30层楼掉下来。对啊，所以他是有点撞缆绳断掉。他没有到30，他是要往下晃的时候晃到一半而已嘛。他要往下，晃到一半的时候断掉了。撞到就是撞到，他有拖一点点，啊，这样有声音，我撞停还有听到，哇，可是没有很远就停下来了，停下来我们大家就往后，我还往后跑。 碎片就从那个镜子，砰，刚好在那边停下来。我那个碎片打到我这边，那救护车没有多久，很快就来了。你第一个动作紧急救难，因为他们应该有职权受限嘛，应该要通知这个各站的，不能再有行驶。你行驶的话，后来你掉头走的话，砰，那更严重。